I would end my whole Instagram.
The account. Like, not, like, this live.
I would end my whole Instagram to Tom Paul. Like, I want the Tom Paul.
Wait.
The towel's just gone.
That's funny.
Guys, as you can see, I have, like, no blonde hair left. But!
Whoa, that is fucking trippy.
I know. But on Thursday...
It's over for these hoes.
On Thursday, we're going full-blown platinum again. Icy.
Whoa, you should go color soon, too. Mine doesn't go in order. What?
Just like...
Oh. I know, I saw. I'm already seeing who's in my life, and then seeing that it's someone he's hooked up with, and then laughing, and then walking away.
That's not what I'm laughing at.
Oh. Fuck you laughing at then. Fuck you laughing at, my G. Kyliner.
Kyliner.
Oh, it's red. Fun. Should I run that?
Oh my god, the red eyebrows. Never again.
Oh my god, the red eyebrows were a vibe. Express yourself, kids.
Tail motion, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my god, there's fucking red lips. Everything's gonna be alright. There's a fucking little cream shadow.
Should I wear these?
Yeah. We'll kind of coordinate too.
Oh, fun.
Which we love.
Pull up the rack.
Amari and I love a good fucking biffle coordinate. Can be with me. Every way it hangs on my neck like it's new, but it's not the same. Another summer night without you, another summer night alone, another broken heart and good morning to the good side of your ghost. That's so good. Like, guys, can we just vibe out to smile again and tell you for 5 seconds? Please. Oh, I love this song so much. When I flew to New York City and only listened to this song the entire 6 hours, like... Began to carve the brow. Really? Okay. Will you hop on a plane and stay the night or summer without you? Hey, hey, hey. What happened to you with, like, black hair in so long?
Yeah, it's really sad. I'm emotional. Here we say goodbye, and we're talking.
No, it's just the best I got to go. Wishing you
could hold. Why am I too skinny from everything?
Can you enter your passcode so I can play them a fucking bone?
1750.
What, you're telling the whole line?
What the hell do you come to with CO?
It's so weird how my face ID doesn't work on your phone. You know, like, it's like we're twins. Like, it's just like...
Oh my god, this is fine, so I'm gonna let...
Are y'all ready for this shit? Y'all are ready. Y'all are ready. Y'all are fucking ready. Damn right you haven't downloaded Amari.
Does this go with it? Does this go with
it? Every time my live loses viewers, I'm like...
Does this go with? Not really.
Kinda. We would coordinate. I actually played that.
I'm in my bed.
Like, are you kidding?
And there's no one to blame but the drink in my wandering hands. Forget what I said.
It's not what I fucking meant.
Yes, Harry Styles. Go off! Go off, Harry Styles!
What you do? What, who'd you de-spunk in that jacket?
No, no, no. Oh.
I feel like you could get away with wearing it.
Why are we always scheming against someone else? Everyone's like, I just hate Tana and Marty. They're so close. Like, it's so annoying. Like, being around them is so annoying. But we're like,
falling again.
My brows are done and now I can do my makeup so fast. Okay. So when you're fucking poor as fuck like me right now, and you don't have fucking foundation because your fucking friend... No, I'm just kidding. So I'm gonna use some Kylie Skin as my foundation.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, that's right. Natural girls do it best. Yeah, I like Ozzy Osbourne, love. Your brows are uneven, girl. Tell me something I don't fucking know, Becky. I'm in my bed. Sorry for the repeat. But someone said built like white chicks.
Holy fuck.
That's a fire comment. I can't stop. Should I change it? Forget what I said. But like I can't, you know? What, you just putting on Bacoma's jacket, giggling.
He's gonna be angry. And I can't take it back. So many of you fucking snitch.
Amari's wearing Makoa's jacket even though Makoa said no, but no one tell him.
She said no one tell him.
Yeah. So now I'm gonna mix some medium tart shape cake with my Kylie Skin, creating shit.
Can you hear that?
I can't hear you. I'm deaf. I only hear Harry Styles.
He said you care. And you missed me too.
For all of the Jake Paulers in here that are going to incessantly comment, how's Jake, until I tell them, don't worry, I got you on your fucking weekly Jake update. Honestly, he is in the middle of the fucking forest training for boxing. And I feel bad for him. He's so fucking resilient. Like, for him to like want this so bad that he's like giving up his Christmas and like his boxing training. A fight. This guy. Yeah. What? Yeah. And he's just been New Year's there and his birthday there, which is crazy. I'm definitely gonna go, like, visit him, I feel like, because I just don't want him to go to there. Because I love him. Is that what you want to fucking hear? That's fire. I like the sweater more, though.
Really?
Okay, it's the best song ever. Okay, I'll stop repeating Harry Styles.
Yeah, I'll pick a song.
You'll pick a song?
Mm-hmm.
Slay it.
Guys, I'm so fucking skinny that I have to roll these jeans.
Wow, you're so brave.
But to be fair, these are at 33 and I'm like a 30. But the jeans slay.
I wish we could tell them where we're going to dinner without getting fucking murdered.
Yeah. You'll see on the Instagram stories. After we leave.
Yo, I never thought that we would have, like, a crazy level of fame where we have to Instagram story shit after we go places, like, all the time.
We? Like, you?
Okay, I'm, you know.
No, to be fair. Wait. To be fair, I posted some places that I've been and people have walked in. I'm not gonna say many, but, like, a couple.
I want Starbucks.
It's
8:39. Okay, should I hurry?
I think you're making pretty good progress.
Oh, yeah? Heard that, my G. Interesting choice. No, I'm kidding.
You just don't know it yet.
I know the song.
Oh.
I feel like I know the lyrics. Wait, ready? Should we test my knowledge of all songs because I'm a fucking musician? Look at that, that's a word that I knew of this one. So go be careless with your love, and go be reckless till it hurts. Yeah, pick up the pieces you're in. Oh yeah, Amari. Safety pin. I actually do like this song. Oh god. Ask me questions if y'all wanna know. If not, get slept on. Call me on the phone when you're too drunk. I call this put concealer everywhere because you don't have foundation. Are we going out tonight?
I don't know.
Wow, heard that. Can we bake cookies?
I'm no promise. What?
Can we bake cookies? We stay in.
I don't want cookies.
Please bake cookies with me.
You can bake cookies?
No.
I
want to bake them with my brother.
I will watch you bake cookies.
Okay.
Here it is. Should we order frosé?
To this room? Is that a thing?
I don't know.
Order them.
What is that?
I said order them. The pieces are in. I'll always be your safety pin. Okay, guys. I'm getting fast. I'm getting speedy. I'm picking up my rhythm. I'm dragging the beauty blender. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Get fucked. Shout out to Nick Galarza for implementing get fucked into my vocab.
Rose, is this a drink?
Amari just called the room service, yeah. And the first thing I hear him say on the phone is, Froze, like the drink?
it's like a, hold on one second.
Frozen Rose. Don't get vodka in it.
What do you get in a rosé?
Frozen rosé?
No, but it's like mixing vodka too.
You're gonna have them make this?
That's what they are.
Or no, but like, do they have it on their menu, or are you just like?
This, I think, makes
me. This motherfucker's crazy. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Wait, I kind of want a different beverage. Can I have a different beverage? Can I have hot chocolate? I'm like, can I have hot chocolate but also moonshine?
Hot chocolate but also moonshine.
Heard that. Mario, I thought of the best Christmas gift on earth for you today, and I just want you to know I'm so excited about it more than anyone else's gift, but it's also so expensive, so I'm gonna have someone help me buy it. Love you. Merry Christmas. I'm like, because we're the same bitch. So Kylie's setting powder, I've been trying it. Okay, Amari, yes, come through with the forecast. Mario, I love expensive. when you're awfully quiet. So it goes, OMG, it's Billy now. I have been getting my lungs checked out. Promise. Loose illuminating powder? Like, okay, Kylie, like, I'll try it. I'm actually scared of this. Makes you nervous. Shelby said, this would be sick if you read my comment out loud. You guys, my next video is a super dark and dreary mental health update. I'm actually very excited for you to see it. Look at this fucking blush. It's so pretty. Are you kidding?
Fuck yeah.
Hey, sir.
I'm at Daddy's castle. What's the hassle? Hello.
Ooh, she's a cute blush. She's cute.
Tana.
Yeah, excuse me? No, I'm just kidding. What?
They don't make the frozen roses.
I'm not shocked.
Yeah. So should we just not get them?
But I also could fuck up a hot cocoa and ice water.
How long would a hot cocoa and ice water take?
Pregnant.
Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's okay. Thank you so much.
You don't have to keep it quiet.
30 or 40 minutes. I'm not putting it in the microwave.
I'm like, so you told them no?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm low-key not making good timing. I love you, Olivia King. I normally smoke, probably like 10 things a day, 10 blunts a day, 10 backwards a day, 10 joints a day. I don't know, maybe more than that. But I've been smoking like nothing because my lungs, not nothing, but not nothing. I really want to film a Get High With Me with Monson, actually. Someone just said do a video with Monson. We definitely will. My next song is coming in January. I don't know when in January for a fact, but ASAP, no Rocky, heard that. Merry Christmas Eve, you guys. There's so many people here, and it's so sick. The fact that anybody cares to watch me get ready, especially 4,000 people for a half an hour, is fucking bonkers. You guys, I got Amari's mom the most baller-ass gift, and she's gonna freak out, and I'm so excited. I love you guys. You guys are being so nice to me in these comments. Every time I look at it, it's like, you're stunning. I'm like, what? You don't get it. Like, what? What's this? What's this? Oh. Is this live?
Yes.
Wow, am I a TikTok girl? Amari, your retweet. Sit and watch God. I love you guys. Oh yeah, I just got my nails done. Super holiday. Super Christmas. Shout out Janice Makeup.